80% of 40 is equal to 80% of 40 is equal to 32. Let's find 80% of 40. 80% of 40 can be written as 80% multiplied by 40. 80% can be written as 80/100. 80/100 is multiplied by 40. Cancel out the zeros. 8/4 is equal to 32. Thus, 80% of 40 is equal to 32. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.